Well, that's right, Aishwarya. In fact, the sloganeering here by the supporters of BSP State Chief Armstrong, that is precisely what they said. How safe are Dalits in Tamil Nadu, considering the fact that the leader of a national party was murdered, hacked to death in the capital city of Chennai? And just to give you a context about who Armstrong is, he has been the BSP State President for several years, and he's an Ambedkarite. He's a lawyer by profession. He's known for his work for the Dalit cause, and he's extremely popular in the North Chennai region, where he's helped a lot of youngsters in terms of education and jobs, etc. And apart from that, the police officials also tell us that he was a history cheater in the past. There were several cases registered against him, several criminal cases registered against him, and his history sheet was closed only a couple of years ago. But apart from that, you know, he's known for his role in local mediations, for his political activism. He's organized mega rallies of BSP chief Mayawati in Chennai. He's worked as the Chennai councillor. He was elected as a Chennai councillor back in the around 2006. And in 2011, he had contested the assembly election against M.K. Stalin, DMK's M.K. Stalin from the Kolhapur constituency. Even though he lost the election, he got substantial votes. That goes on to explain the kind of support base Armstrong enjoys in Chennai and in other parts of Tamil Nadu. And that is the reason why we see an outpouring of grief and anger by his supporters. Even here at the RGGH, we've been here even last night till at around 2 a.m., 3 a.m. All his supporters, they were drenching in rain. But despite the fact that it was heavily raining, all of them stayed put because they demanded justice for the murder. And it was only late last night that the police informed that 8 persons have been arrested in connection with the murder of the BSP state chief. It seems like it's a case of personal enmity and revenge murder. And further investigation is underway. And as we speak, the postmortem is also taking place. And once it gets over, his body is likely to be taken to the BSP party office here in Chennai.